We are making the ugliest, but also probably the cutest cardigan you have ever seen out of these animal granny squares. I thought I'd give you a little update on like how far along we are. To be honest, these squares are huge, so I reckon only need like one of each of the animals to make the whole cardigan.